Hi, everybody. It's Dr. Sam Robbins. Today, I'm going to talk about Testofen and if it can really double your testosterone levels, you know, the pros and cons and important health warnings so you can get the most out of this ingredient. Now, Testofen is a specialized form of Fenugreek extract standardized at 50% Fenuside. Now, Testofen has multiple clinical studies which support healthy sexual desire and virility, vitality, also improved muscle mass, increasing your free testosterone levels, and also helps reduce normal symptoms of andropause in men. Now, how does it work? Well, Testofen's main claim to fame is the fact that it can help increase your free testosterone levels significantly by 100% and thus potentially doubling your free testosterone levels. Now, unfortunately, in the real world, when I've tested it, it doesn't seem to work as well when used by itself. However, in a minute, I'll show you a simple way that you can make Testofen work much better and it'll save you money at the same time. Now, what's the difference between total and free testosterone levels? Now, as you may already know, testosterone is the primary hormone that controls your libido, you know, your sex drive, the mental happiness, increasing your muscle mass, decreasing body fat, and overall improvement in sense of well-being. Unfortunately, over 95% of your total testosterone is bound to various proteins in your blood. So most of it is basically inactive and not really useful. Thus, only 5% or less is quote unquote free to travel around your body and kind of work its magic. Now, think of your total testosterone as maybe your gross income when it comes to making money and your free testosterone levels as your net income, the money you get to keep after all of your expenses and taxes. Thus, what we really care mostly about is increasing your free testosterone levels, which is what Testofen can help with. Now, in regards to side effects and warnings, there's a few problems. Problem number one is it sometimes works. Now, I've utilized Testofen by itself on numerous patients and clients, including myself. Yes, there was an improvement in your testosterone levels. However, I never saw it double with anybody or even come close to it. It only doubled when stacked with other ingredients, and I'll tell you more about this in a minute. Additionally, for many people, I had to use double or triple the recommended dosage to see all the positive effects, which basically made Testofen very expensive. Now, again, there's a simple way to make Testofen work much better and at a lower dosage, and I'll show you how in a minute. Now, problem number two is adaptation. You see, the second problem I've seen over and over again when using only one ingredient to achieve a health goal, such as Testofen in today's example, is that your body will quickly adapt to it. Thus, it stops working after a couple of weeks. And this is natural because that's how your body basically works. The survival mechanism is to adapt and grow. Unfortunately, as your body adapts, you have to use a higher and higher dosage, which after a few weeks, your body adapts again. And now you have to increase the dosage even more. This gets very expensive and can lead to negative side effects eventually. However, if you use a stacking tactic, which I'll talk to you about in a minute, you'll dramatically reduce the adaptation and improve the effectiveness without having to increase the dosage. Now, problem number three is the negative conversions. Now, the final challenge is that your goal is not to only increase your testosterone. And this is because as you age, your body creates various enzymes, which converts testosterone to these negative hormones, such as estrogens and prolactin, DHT, cortisol, and so forth. Now, all of these conversions decrease your positive testosterone, right? And then increase these negative hormones, which is not what you want. So your high testosterone levels, right, quickly comes back down again. And this is why people stop feeling the positive effects after a couple of weeks. Now, what you want to do is increase your testosterone levels, and more importantly, keep it high by preventing and stopping the conversions to these negative hormones. And to accomplish this goal, you'll need to use other ingredients which will help block these conversions naturally. Again, and I'll show you how in a minute. Okay, so we have all these, you know, problems, but how do we make this work better? So solution number one is to prevent the adaptation. And to prevent the adaptation and make Testofen work better, we're going to stack it with other complementary ingredients. Now, stacking means you use multiple compounds together, you know, different herbs and vitamins, rather than only one single compound by itself. Now, the special synergy between the correct stack of ingredients creates a much safer and more effective solution. It's like kind of like 1 + 1 + 1 = 6, not 3. And basically you use less and you get more. Now the stack saves you money and gives you better, safer results for a longer amount of time. Now the solution number 2 is, how do we prevent all the negative conversions? So to prevent testosterone from converting in negative hormones, you'll want to use natural ingredients such as DIM to reduce the female hormone estrogen. You also want to use vitamin C and ashwagandha extract to reduce the stress hormone cortisol. You want to use Vitus agnus to reduce the female hormone prolactin. You also want to use zinc to reduce the hair loss and prostate cancer hormone DHT. Now these ingredients, when mixed with a few other clinically proven ingredients that I'll show you in a minute, will increase your testosterone levels and most importantly, keep it high naturally, similar to when you were young. So in summary, Testofen works by increasing your total and free testosterone levels. To prevent the adaptation and also the convergence to negative hormones, you'll want to stack it with other synergistic ingredients. And at the end, you'll get better results, it's safer for you, and you'll save money at the same time. Now, to optimize all of this and to use the correct clinically proven ingredients at the right dosages, I've got a special bonus video below. You just take a quick look at the exclusive link and you'll get more details. Plus, you'll discover one of my favorite all-natural solutions that I personally use for boosting testosterone levels, increasing your libido and muscle mass. Well, that's it for today. You know, I hope this video gave you more clarity. Now, if you liked it, please subscribe to this channel because I've got some really cool exclusive videos coming out soon. If you found it helpful, please share the health with others so they can benefit as well. Also, do me a favor and please leave your comments below and any questions you may have about today's topic or future ones. And most importantly, do yourself a big favor and make sure you take a look at the exclusive bonus video below. As always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.